What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to mark a text message conversation as unread in the Messages app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Until now, if you got an important message in the Apple Messages app for iPhone and iPad, there was no great way to flag it with any sort of reminder that you needed to revisit that message later. Thankfully, with the rollout of iOS 16 for iPhone and iPadOS 16 for iPad, Apple is giving users the ability to mark your text message conversations as unread, giving you a good visual indicator you'll see later that can serve as a reminder to review your most important conversations. Again, this does require you update your iPhone to iOS 16 or later, or your iPad to iPadOS 16 or later. Now let's walk through the steps to mark a text message conversation as unread in the Messages app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Launch the Messages app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. You'll land on your Messages home screen. Step 2. Find the text message conversation you want to mark as unread. Step 3. Swipe slowly from left to right across that text message conversation until you see a blue box appear to the left of that conversation with a chat bubble in the center of it. Step 4. Tap the icon that features the blue background with a chat bubble inside of it. You'll now see a blue dot to the left of that text message conversation indicating that it's unread. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.